If you are aware would say that I have been interacting with all of you, including the senior functionaries. And one thing which I find superbly lacking in our system is the team spirit. How to put it? When I talk about faculty development program, it is. When we talk about FDP, my complete objective is to bring in traits in my faculty which would benefit them on an individual scale, and of course, as together, that would benefit the institution. Any kind of an objective given to any individual can never be performed solely by him or her, but would have definitely the, in, I would not call it interference, would have the indulgence of others too. If the other one shies from indulging in that, that buddy who has been delegated with doing something would not be able to do it effectively. If you are not indulging today, the other buddy will not indulge into your domain when you are being delegated something, and this has been happening very repeatedly. I am not saying all. There are some in the system who are very cooperative, who have this team spirit absolutely flowing in their veins like anything. And this is what I would feel, that kindly start working towards it. If you work as an individual in a team, I give an example, the school team which is being formed. I'm very glad, and I have congratulations to the same school team of Sunil and Sachin and Samisha and Jayashree and Hima and Vidhi Sood are all for a 4D today. They being also part to it, and anybody else, Amit Bhagwat could not do much of being on holidays during this time when this visit really happened. Anybody else that is the name? Naveen, sir. Naveen, sir. Without Naveen, and of course, Jayima too. Without the reason for not, they would have not been able to go down to the respective places because there was a challenge of vehicle, etc., etc. They not remained as absolutely as a team member you were desired to. So, this is what has been the thing, and you work with a team, and your objective is we have to accomplish it. Trust me, nothing can stop you from not accomplishing that. Or here the team spirit, or here the team spirit, it's so infectious. It is so infectious that if you try to give the best of you to your other buddies in the system, anybody and everybody tomorrow would be so much ready to do it back for you. It's a very natural human cycle. And the more you remain reserved into your own self and do not, you know, kind of converse and do not come out from your own shell, apne hi usi shell ke andar rehna chahte ho, to aap usi shell mein rahoge. और जितना आप कोऑपरेशन अगर कल किसी से एक्सपेक्ट करोगे वो आपको भी नहीं मिलेगा. इट्स एन एब्सोल्यूटली डबल गेम. एज इट इज सेड इन लाइफ, यू नो, द ट्रैफिक मूव्स बोथ वेज. इन आवर यस्टरडे आवर पेरेंट्स, दे लव्ड अस, दे केयर्ड अबाउट अस. इट्स जस्ट द रिवर्स दैट टुडे वी रिस्पेक्ट देम एंड वी डू टेक केयर ऑफ देम. सो दिस इज हाउ द थिंग्स मूव. इट्स अ साइक्लिक थिंग. लाइफ की कोई सी भी चीज है तो आप मुझे आज कोई एक एग्जाम्पल लोग खड़े होकर के कि विच इज नॉट अ साइक्लिक थिंग, वेयर थिंग्स दैट डू नॉट बाउंस बैक ऑन यू. एज यू हैव डन इट विल बाउंस बैक ऑन यू, टेक इट फॉर श्योर. एंड प्लीज, लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स द फैकल्टीज दे डू कम टू मी एंड दे सर, देयर इज नॉट मच रिकॉग्निशन, सर आई डिड दिस आउट ऑफ नॉट बीइंग रिकॉग्नाइज्ड, सर दिस इज व्हाट हैज हैपेंड एंड दिस शुड हैव बीन डन, दिस इज नॉट बीन डन. एग्री. But take my word for granted, it cannot go on. It just cannot go on. Even the management of any institution cannot let it go on for a longer time. Sometime or the other, in some span of the time, truth prevails, black is black, white is white, and that is very much clear on the table. Nobody is a fool today. Who is who? Who is a contributor? Who shies from contributing? Who is a team player? Who shies from being a part of a team? It's very evident and very clear. None of us is a kid today. And that's one trait I would request all of you to start working on it. Second trait is very much related Think about it. Lot of times what you consider I am doing it because that's my self-esteem. No, it's not your self-esteem. It's a little different from that. It's nothing but it's the ego in you. It's stopping you. A false fear which is present